Ronda Rousey. But he got a money. He countered. He recovered. A face buster. Come on. That was a hell of a move instinctively by the game. He got his lights crossed and dimmed by the right hand of the Rock. The WWE title on the line here.
Oh, look out here.
Get out, but he was beaten to the punch by the game.
You can't, oh, look at this.
Oh, this.
I knew, what do you expect there? Expect him to sit back there and watch this, ain't he?
This reeks. Now this is going to really suck here. Oh, Shane McMahon got pushed off the apron by Earl Hebner.
I can't believe it.
Justice, I mean, this was a hell of an even matchup before the facts that came out. And remember, it was Triple H who said he didn't want any help. He didn't want him to come out here.
Can you possibly say with a straight face that this was an even matchup? Earl Hebner, The Rock against Triple H? Look at this!
The Rock.
Laying the smackdown on everybody.
Rock being surrounded here. Spinebuster! Spinebuster!
Oh, no, I think we're going to see it. Oh, yes!
Can you feel the title slipping away from the game?
He bought the left to right move. It's worth the same people that have.
Started the night off at each other's ass, and now they're smiling.